The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT United States Championship.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
But the champ comes into this match facing some pretty stiff competition.
And I assure you that competition wants nothing more than to dethrone him here tonight. Though, I don't think I'm ready to write the champ off just yet.
Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong. Introducing the champion from England, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the NXT United States Champion, the villain, Marty Earl.
Don't go anywhere.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
And this capacity crowd is on its feet right now. They can tell they're about to witness something amazing.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy case. Looking ahead like that never leads to good things.
Here we go, one-on-one for the championship. He put some mustard on that one. And a wicked elbow shot right there.
Fire.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Drop kick delivered with precision.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
And the champ kicks out.
Just powered out.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He might have it.
To be it. Here's his chance to win this. Come on, Roger Strong. You can do this.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. The champ retains.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.